of another kind is this donkeyman, who paints pictures in between taking people for a ride. A great admirer of his work is, well, you can see for yourself. Another dab or two, and then the donkey work begins. He knows they're a good draw anyway.